So how to set up Face ID on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Go to your setting, then scroll down, then you can see the security and privacy. You have to press on security and privacy, and you can see the biometric option. So you have to press on biometric, then you can see the face recognition. You have to press on face recognition and press on continue. Now done, and go back. You can customize your face ID, like face unlock, stay unlock while swipe, require open eye brightness, etc. Now lock your skin, and you see it's unlocked. Swipe up, then you can see it's automatically unlocked. So if you want to add another face ID, then you can also add another face ID here. Add alternative appear to enhance, then you can add another. So hope it is helpful. Thank you for watching.